Herein again, A is liable for murder because there cannot be any excuse for firing a loaded cannon in crowd of people. It is obvious that they'll die. So as per the last principle given, he is liable and A is the correct answer.